Hey everyone, assalamu alaikum. So this is one of the most commonly asked questions that I get, that is how to study oral pathology. So quickly I'll share a few tips that will hopefully help you all. So let us suppose we have to study any of these sections. Let us say I have to study like disease of the blood and blood forming organs, okay, or say disease of the skin. So how will I proceed? First of all, I will make the list of all the, you know, lesions that come in the diseases of the skin. I will write down the clinical features, the main aspects of the clinical features, and then I will try to know why those clinical features appear, okay, like what is happening internally, what is happening at the molecular level, at the, you know, cellular level, and how I can diagnose it with the help of radiograph. So this three things, like you know the clinical features first, and you know why those clinical features are appearing, and you correlate it with the radiographic finding and the microscopic finding, so it will become very easy. If you want, you can assign specific, you know, specific group of lesion to specific set of people. Let us say what I did was little funny. I let us suppose Bollywood actors, you assign a lesion, okay, for some other section here you assign to a particular set of people that you remember. So that way also you can initially, you know, get all those clinical features in your mind. And revision is very important, so do revise regularly, and you know, you can easily crack it.